After daytime comes nighttime. Nighttime in Instrument Village, and another composer has taken on the nighttime in a minor key. And we have Jacinta to interview him. She's been working with these guys. She's been the teaching artist for these two composers.
Hi, Anthony. How old are you?
13.
Now, which school do you go to?
I go to Mount Hope too, and I'm in 8th grade.
Wonderful. And can you tell us which instrument do you play?
I've been playing piano for 8 years.
And for how long have you been composing?
5 years.
Wonderful. So we would love to know a little bit about your piece. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
Okay. So my piece is called Night, and it's basically about the nighttime in Instrument Village. There, I imitate birds and crickets they can hear in the piece. There's also a new sound that's introduced, and along the piece, the other instruments get to know it better. So, at the end, there's dawn, it's after night, and you're going to hear a rooster at the end to signify the morning.
And we've heard you using a minor scale in your piece, is that correct? And is there any chance we could hear a little bit of a minor scale? Beautiful. And you also have some new sounds coming into town, right? Which instrument represents the new sounds in your piece?
The flute comes in at the beginning. It's a little bit unexpected, but the other instruments get to know.
And how about the percussion instruments? Which percussion instrument are you using?
I chose the rick.
Wonderful, thank you.
Thank you.
and saying we're gonna let you.
Did you hear? I'm just so taken. When we talk about works of art, did you hear that? I mean, I could listen to that piece for 5 or 6 times and hear something new each time. I'm sorry, I just got carried away.
That's John. And that's fine. Does he still love this work? It's astonishing. Astonishing not after you hear the people's work, but that this man keeps doing this wonderful work.